could.
But that, man. Bro, that, bro, you can add that into the video, bro. That would be pretty funny. I ain't gonna lie. Man, these bitches on my dick. Motherfuckers been on my cock lately. I've been down in this mouth at the neighbor. You don't know what it's like until you had a girl eat your ass, man. I like when my bitch eat my ass, boy. That motherfucker, boy, she be. Okay.
Something tells me that you know from experience and you're not lying about that.
I'm not.
You a freaky ass.
Ain't nothing wrong with it, bro. Bro, man, when she be nibbling on my ear, boy.
I thought you were gonna say something else. Yeah. Nibbling on your.
You ever been touched by another man, Greg?
No.
You want to be touched by another man?
No.
It's something you should explore. Ow!
Alright, let's get in here. Continental finest, bitch. Hold on, watch out. Let's get it. Oh, fuck.
I got your back. Fuck!
Watch out.
Here.
What the fuck are you? Are you right next to me? Be careful. We should have bought some candy. Well, at least I should
have. I got hella candy.
You got candy, bro? What kind of candy you got?
I got them P's and Q's, them Q's and P's, them big ass BBC's. What you talking about?
Alright, you're shitting on her. They use the trackers as bait. Alright, keep cool. We gotta wind it up. Alright. We gotta go to another fucking place. Damn. Aw, we got niggas on our tail. Aw, they ain't gonna even get close to us, bro. I'd like to see them try.
They eat this dick. On my mama!
Tell me what the niggas mind us.
Yeah, fuck it. They behind us. I'm trying to get behind them. Okay.
And do what, bro?
Do some nasty things. Do some right. Really nasty things.
Alright. Search the air for the buyers. Tom, are you talking about will buyers? Okay, I'm going to stop. I've been watching Stranger Things a lot, so you got to excuse me.
I'm trying to do some Stranger Things to you. What are you talking about?
What's wrong with you, bro? Ah, shit. All right, we gotta
kill. Nice and big.
Hold on, wait. We ain't gotta kill the cops yet, but we do gotta kill the cops at some point. If the cops hit this deal, you got big trace. Okay, we gotta. Oh, destroy this van. I can just blow this up.
Wow, what happened?
Now we gotta destroy this. That's it? We just have to blow them up? That's it? I thought we had to assassinate some folks. John Wick style.
We didn't have to kill nobody. Like,
well, we did kill a bunch of cops, so I mean.
A few moments later.
Alright, get on his ass. Damn.
Well, let's see, he getting up? Nah, he's gonna die. I'm gonna watch him die.
Damn, you sadistic fuck. Alright. Hey, bro, what is, like, the worst drug you can take?
Methamphetamine. If you take meth, you fuck.
Look at his nigga. Look at his nigga. Shit. That nigga had a tattoo on his face. Oh my God. Hey, don't kill the innocents, man!
Bro, his shit was red, bro. That motherfucker came up red when I aimed at him. He was no innocent. If you make methamphetamines, bro, you not no good guy. I don't give a fuck what
you're
talking about.
You asshole.
Bro, and you wanna know the fuck that, I'm about to explain something to you too, bro, and you gonna be like, okay, watch this, bro. Alright, so you listening?
Yeah.
Bro, we all aware of, you watch Malcolm in the Middle, right? Everybody watch Malcolm in the Middle. right?
Yeah.
It took me fucking 3 years to find out the dad from Malcolm in the Middle played Walter White on Breaking Bad.
Yeah, Bryan Cranston.
Yeah, I didn't fucking know that, dude. I wouldn't. I mean, that's because I haven't seen Malcolm in the Middle in a long time.
Fair enough, but yeah, everybody knows that nigga. He's a great actor.
You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now.
Damn.
You're not the boss of me now, and you're not so big. Well, I wonder, bro, what happened to the dude that played Malcolm?
That nigga disappeared, bro. Damn! Them niggas bitches, they gonna start running after that. Y'all niggas are the loss, bro.
That's fucked up, bro. You see, but his head literally slammed into the wheel.
And you get the fuck out of the way. Alright, whose fault was that? Not mine.
You fucked up, bro.
Watch out for the niggas on the bikes, cause they gon' endlessly spawn right here. Alright, I don't know how many niggas is out here. What the fuck funny?
On my mama!
Damn. Why you doing that? Damn, he's still alive?
Yeah, I'm surprised myself.
Some old niggas, damn, it's hella niggas, damn, holy shit. They very protective over their fucking drugs, I'll tell you that.
You be protective over that fat ass you got.
Oh my god.
How about you, bro?
I know. Damn.
I'll have a monster fucking cock then. I ain't done it.
Damn,
Greg, bro.
Fuck out of here. Oh damn, you got in here pretty quick. Look at all this gas, man. That was the last line of defense.
There's somebody right outside the door.
I see. And he's gonna die.
You sound like a gay Sith Lord.
So Palpatine.
Hey, but Luke can put his Skywalker inside me anytime. He won't put you to him.
Man, what?
You heard me.
We did it, bruh. We did the Continental Proud.
We did it. We did it. We did it. Yeah. We did it.
Was this supposed to be like what a drawer thing?
Yeah.
Body Simo, we did it.